not your average chocolate bar. Smooth milk chocolate, crispy wafer, and creamy hazelnut filling. It's Kinder Bueno.
Conscious for 4 weeks. I didn't think you'd wake up.
You can't kill me that easily.
Primrose. Friends forever.
Friends forever. What happened? How did you save me?
Guesty disguised himself as one of the curfew bots. Then, when you were on the verge of death, he rescued us. And brought you to this hospital. But Primrose, there's something else you need to know. A video broadcasting across the entire city has been playing on repeat while you've been unconscious. You need to see this.
Greetings, people of Bacon City. I'm the President of the Republic and Savior of Bacon City. I gifted you the curfew bots many years ago, which have provided you with peace and protection. I put an end to the evil terrorist organization known as the Bacon Resistance. As I'm sure you are aware, times lately have been hard for you. Rising crimes, rising homelessness, rising poverty. The world we live in is becoming more dangerous day by day. And now, good people of Bacon City, I'm delighted to announce that I have a very special gift for you. At 1800 hours on the last day of the month, the North Gates will be open for the first time in decades. I will be there to greet you with advanced technology from the Republic itself. Technology to terminate suffering and poverty once and for all.
This was 3 weeks ago. So this means he'll be here. Rescue them and bring them back to Bacon City before it's too late.
I have a plan to rescue your friends, but we have to leave now. It will take us 2 days just to get there.
Where are we going?
To the Republic.
Can you just explain the plan one more time?
You weren't listening, were you?
No, I was just asking for Guesty because he forgot. Ouch, what was that for?
Liar.
You deserved that.
Yeah, I did.
Steve will head to the prison complex to free the resistance. Me and you will break into the president's office, find out what he's doing, and put a stop to his plans. There shouldn't be heavy security as my father will be heading to Bacon City. Whatever he's up to, it can't be good.
Hey, are you okay?
We have to keep going to get there on time.
No, we've been walking for 2 days straight. Shot just 1 month ago. That's not weak.
What's that?
My father gave this to me as a present before he died. It's the only thing I have left of him.
Do you think it's a coincidence he gave it to you before he passed away?
I don't know. I never really considered it.
More fire.
Welcome back, Guesty.
Take a seat.
Do you ever wonder how strange our friendship group is? Bacon hair, a guest, and a big blue robot?
I don't know. I quite like the strangeness.
Me too.
Me three. I wouldn't want anything different. We need to take them out. Climb the stairs and get to the elevator, which will take us all the way up to the presidential office. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Okay, good. Let's go. All of the guards taken care of. There shouldn't be any more.
So I'm guessing they can't use their fancy looking pistols.
Their guns are used to stun people. It's fingerprint sensitive, so only guests can use them.
Well, that's a bummer.
Zayden, look out!
There shouldn't be this many agents. Where do they all come from?
The saddest truth about betrayal is that it never comes from your enemies. Xavier never could overcome his deceitful tongue. Now he's paid the full price. Good evening, Primrose. Good evening, Zayden.
Why aren't you at Beacon City?
Did you honestly think I'd willingly spend time in that slop? You're mistaken, my daughter. I have no intention of lifting Beacon City off its crutches, as I'm sure you figured out already. But where are my manners? Please, let me invite you upstairs to my office. Ourselves with state-of-the-art machinery. Defective units are disassembled swiftly. You won't be troubling us anymore. And look at you, Primrose. I raised you to be better, to be stronger, and you repay me like this. It saddens me to see your mind corrupted. I was ignorant to think that after all these years, you would finally see some sense. Did you ever stop to wonder where the homeless are dragged to each night? Zayden, did your father ever tell you why he left the Resistance? How he was so riddled with guilt that he refused to fight for the Resistance ever again?
It's because you killed my mother!
Far from it. As your father came to realize, it was your very own people who killed your mother.
No, you're lying. The curfew bots killed my mother. Your curfew bots.
Exactly. The curfew bots killed your mother.
The curfew bots? They can't be. They're...
Correct. The curfew bots are bacon hairs. Isn't it ironic? You are the one suppressing yourselves. And now with the Resistance dismantled, Bacon City is free to be cleansed. You ventured all this way to find out what was going on. Well, now you can. Here is my gift for Bacon City.